This is Carl. Leave a message or leave me alone. Either way, I don't care.
Hey, Carl. You have anything going on this afternoon?
I'm pretty slammed.
Hey, Carl.
Who's this, your frickin' mother?
No, Carl. It's your neighbor, remember? Willie Nelson? I was driven here by the villagers.
Well,
and,
villager.
Well, the villager.
Yeah, and... that's a great story. See ya.
Hey, you coming to Meat Wad's first gig tonight, right?
You cover all beer-related expenses?
Oh, yeah, I got a credit card.
I'll see you there.
Because you're like, you know, not that you're gay or nothing, but God, you just want to, like, bury yourself in his chest.
But, I mean, I totally
close
get naked,
the door
but you...
on him.
Oh, this door.
Carl! Well, 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 look who's off to the slammer.
I bailed you out, dumbass.
Oh, well, good, I'm driving. Let's go.
I'm driving.
No, you have no control of your bladder.
Let's get this party started, right? I'm MC P-Pants in the
Why aren't your lips moving?
Yeah, I'm sure it's nothing.
Why's my pool moving? Why's my pool moving? I just skimmed all the pukes out of here.
We have liftoff, y'all. Yeah.
Touchdown.
It's just lighting the grill. Just waiting for you guys to come over. Have a little barbecue, a little beer.
You know I love you guys.
Are you all right?
Hey, get your meat ass out here and have some fun with me. This is the one that won the tickets, right?
Well, winning's not everything.
It's every only thing ever. Vince Lombardi.
Check this out.
How the hell did you get so buffed and ripped?
It's called Thump. Thump's in two flavors. Mango bitch slap and coconut. What did you say to me? You want to try one?
You do that for me?
Yeah, absolutely. $14. Cash. I can't have you and, what's his nuts?
It's Gerald.
Whatever his name is, cheapening it with a knockoff. If you continue, someone's face is gonna get ripped off.
Carl, he's nine.
And I was nine, I already had hair on my buttocks, back, and underarm, like an animal in the zoo.
Boom. I want all the rest of your muscle drink.
I got a new flavor. Blueberry butt rape. 14. American dollars. Did I stutter?
Oh, shoot. I don't have $14.
How about we cut out the middleman? Yeah.
I like a man who uses force to get what he wants.
And I can do that same trick to the condom machine in the service station down the street. I mean, you own a wife, right? You know, you should make good use of her. No. She don't like that when I wake her like that. Dude, you know and I know your penis is way too small to wake her up. Okay, well, my hands are tied. I can no longer be involved with the project until you bring it up to spec, crotch-wise.
Fine. I'll weld on a dong, okay? Tonight!
Milf City.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, we will. We'll see both of those tomorrow. Stop bouncing around.
Those are boobs!
Booby cannons. Yes, of course, but that's weaponry.
Make them bounce. Make them go up and down. For no reason at all, I feel very fat. Oh my goodness. Look at my ass. It's hideous.
Maybe you should change the sweatpants. Black is the slimmer show.
But that's just masking the problem. And I'm not looking inside where the real problem is. My self-esteem. Just want to make sure that we're all on the same page, that needs to be bigger.
I know, Carl.
Oh, hell.
Press the friggin' button. Go back to Earth, dummy.
It doesn't work like that. It diffuses infusion of matter into a liquid.
And it releases my bowels into my boxer shorts. So please, press the friggin' button and let's leave.
The button's outside.
Oh, good call.
See that rock over there, Carl? Get it and bash their skulls in.
Yeah, and then I will lure them over there.
Good idea, Carl.
Good luck. Me, dummy. No way.
Well, I got a newsflash for y'all. We ain't going no place without a foot. Unless you want to drive.
But we gotta make a side trip. To Boston.
Yeah! Right, left fielder! Shot down on that!
That's totally worth it. Was that a rush? Oh, man, we're about to hit the rush hour. Let me just drop you off right here.
Wait, Carl, I...
Hit me on my...
Carl, wait! Carl!
Oh, man, he bailed, didn't he?
I swallowed a bug at a high speed! Call me, please!
What are you doing?
I'm watching porn on my new internet glasses.
You see people porking each other in these.
Look, I would stop racking up her credit card bills if I were you. She may make a full recovery, Carl.
Where's he keep the roots? We gotta get rid of that shit tonight.
I don't feel good.
Carl, will you grab Shake's other hand? We need to get him to a clinic.
Yeah, sure, I'll do that.
Carl? Are you being sarcastic?
No, I'm not. 1,000 years have passed, and I must pass this shirt down to a new warrior king who will rule the kingdom of Hair Metal Mountain as the mighty god of rock! Frankly, I don't know anybody like that.
Well, good luck with that.
A pool. Oh, boy.
No, please,
mommy,
no,
I go swimming.
No.
Look, mommy,
right
I go swimming.
Let her go. She's too young for you.